Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? It's Jess here. I'm about to react to Man with a Mission. Comes from a request from a subscriber, hopefully. I have heard the song before because it's from that one anime I watched. What's the anime called? But I really enjoyed the ending song to that, too. I got that one. That song is such a good ending song. I don't know, but the opening, the thing is... let's see. My Hero. Wait. Tell me, my hero, where you go? What do I need to make my role? Inuyashiki. Yeah, it's called Inuyashiki. It's a really good anime if you guys haven't seen it yet. I really love those, like, anti-heroes, basically characters, like, when the main character's, like, an actual, like, sick person. I really love watching shows like that just because, like, you want to know more, like, why are they doing this, you know what I mean? Like, what's the main cause, like, what drove them to this point? And so you just discover that, like, his family's messed up and stuff like that. But again, those are excuses, and you should never just turn to stuff like that. But I'm saying, you want to know what the reason is, again. Like, you just want to find out why they act like that, you know what I mean? Like, it's just interesting finding out something like that. But definitely check that anime out. It's really sad, but also really epic in a way, you know what I mean? So just go check it out. The song's called Man with a Mission. I have not seen the MV for this, so it's something new, but I know the song, so if I do sing along, ignore that completely or just unsubscribe or something, whatever's up to you guys, right? 3, 2, 1. Oh, my bad. 3, 2, 1. Oh, right. What is this? Oh, what is that? The spirit? The walls, what the hell is it? Tell me, my hero, what do we need to get it all here? Let your never last bleed. So get me on the ground without a sound. Bring it on now till we dare take the lead. In the middle of the fake game, the same folk claims made by the last from the lost age. Try to believe to know what you are, but you are not sure which side you're on from the start. Take a look, all the jumps we made. Where are you? Where are you going? Tell me, my hero, where you going? What do I need to rip my rope? Yo, that is cool. Demolition of the world we know. The natural selection that was all ineluctable. Now you see what a beautiful view. When everything is in the right place, nothing's left to improve. What else did we betray? Turn into a machine. We just give it away to fit into the sea. Are you losing your way or are you lost? Yo, I love the vocals. He just has such a good voice. All this guy's vocals right here sounds so, like, epic in a way. Yo, that looks so cool. It's so easy, but it's so cool. Oh my god. 5. Dang, that's crazy. Yeah, that was just dope. Like, literally, that was just... this is dope right there. Alright, so that was Man of the Mission My Hero by Man of the Mission. That's a really great song. I really enjoyed the anime, and then the song just made it more epic every time the song came up. Usually I always skipped openings, but for that anime, I just stayed watching it the entire time. This is a great song. Yeah, they're just a really great group. At first, when I first got into them, when I first found out who they were, I was like, wait, how do you supposed to tell who? Because they're all just wearing masks. But if you look closely, their mouths are just shaped differently. Some of them have their tongue out, some of their mouths are actually really wide open. Others are they're closed up and stuff like that. So you just can tell the truth from mouth, but it's still very difficult to tell who they are. But it's a really great song, really great group. The vocalist is really good. I really enjoy the Vapor too. It has really great vocals too. Overall, the MV is really, really fun and sweet. I really enjoy seeing like people fly in anime and in real life too. So I just feel happy seeing stuff like that. So it really makes me happy. Yeah, it's just a really good MV. And then, yeah. Alright, thanks for the recommendation. Go ahead and recommend some more stuff. If you don't like the reaction, unsubscribe and just check out some other videos if you want to. And then, yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And just before that, just a bunch.